Sheep by Helen Welshimer. Often at night, when I can't sleep, I lie in bed and count white sheep. I see them go over a bright green stile. I follow closely until after a while they turn into people. As soon as they do, I lose all the calm and the peace that I knew. You see, I have learned from my rural observing, watching sheep climb is much less unnerving than trying to make all the people I know follow the paths that I want them to go.